Fury is at the command chair. We are at Boxer! I'm gonna destroy you!
Good. Let's dance!
The helicarrier is covered in reflecting mirrors which then camouflage in the sky.
Gentlemen.
Of meat.
Doctor, thank you for coming.
Hey, thanks for asking nicely, you know. I usually get no respect at all. Before you ask a hole in my state, you know.
Once we get our hands on the Tesseract and Shredder, you're in the clear.
Where are you with that?
We're sweeping the airwaves of the accessible camera on the planet, dude. Cell phones, laptops. If it's connected to a satellite, its eyes and ears are for us, alright?
But still, I'm not gonna find them in time. And now that I've said my line, exit via stage right.
Hell yeah. Hey, well, I tell you, I got a narrow other feet. Like my legs pretty narrow, you know? I mean, my most dying wish was to have me sit on his lap. He was in the electric chair. How many spectrum meters do you have access to?
How many are
here? Well, call every lab you know. Now tell me something. Do you have some place for me to work? Or should I just hang up in the toilet like I always do?
I just cut most of that out. It was too long.
Oh, I'm sorry. Jim Romanoff, would you show Dr. Bennett to his laboratory, please? I think Master Splinter's in there as well.
You're gonna love it, Doc. We got all the toy. Came back in stage right.
So begin several scientists work around the CMS device. Barton walks in holding a tablet.
Put it over there. Where did you find all these people? No autographs, please.
Well, SHIELD has no shortage of enemies, Doctor.
He holds up a screen showing information in iridium.
Is this the stuff you need, boy?
Yes, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms antiprotons. It's very hard to get a hold of.
Especially if SHIELD knows you need it. Jeez.
Well, I didn't know. Loki, the Tesseract is showing me so much. It's more than just knowledge. It's...
dramatic pause.
No, what did show you, Agent Barton?
My next target!
Well, you gonna tell me what you need? What's up?
I'll need a distraction and an eyeball.
He's going to locate Loki using satellite facial recognition, whatever that is. Coulson and Steve stand side by side, waiting.
You know, I mean, yeah, it's not like too much trouble or anything, you know?
No! Yes! Tell you! Fine!
To finish that, took me a couple of years to collect them all. Nearly, man. It's like foxing around the edge of the land.
Sharon! Yeah!
You see, we got the hitties in 67%, that's, you know, way across back 79%!
That is a nation, man.
Well, it's in South Carolina, you see. It's 28 calling Chasse. He's not exactly hiding. He was tend to steal.
All right, Steve.